Bonjour!
Here we are already in November and the weather is getting cold, so we wanted to do a video where we would show you our items we would use to keep ourselves warm this winter.
First, we begin with a beauty product, and I have the Cranberry collection from The Body Shop. Here we have the body butter and the shower gel. I really like them. It really moisturizes my skin and the smell is awesome. That's why I use it in winter.
My favorite product this winter, and also my favorite product ever probably, is the Moi the Green Balm. I discovered it in my first Birch box I received. I had just a little box to try it out, and I tried it, I loved it. It was a miracle for my fingers and my hands, which are really in bad shape when it's cold and even when it's not actually. I bought the full size product and I put it on my hands and on some spots on my face at night before going to sleep, and when I wake up in the morning, all disappeared.
Yay! To remove my makeup during winter, I use this Mixa Cream Expert. It's a French brand which has a wide range of products for babies and children. That's why I prefer to use it during winter.
My next essential product for winter is a lip balm, and it's the lip balm from the brand Nuxe from the collection Rêve de Miel, which means
honey dream.
Honey dream, dream of honey. And before I had this one, I had another one very good by the brand Aven, but I had allergic reaction to the other ones, so I had to find a new one. And I was watching Essie Button's video and I saw she was really into this brand and into this lip balm, so I tried it, and indeed it's very moisturizing for winter, and the smell of honey is just divine.
And now be prepared for a wool avalanche! Because first I have my white beanie that I like very much to wear.
I have one too! It's double! I bought it in Japan and it's very very warm and it's so fluffy!
Look at us! So cute! Now I have my giant, like real giant scarf. We are both in my scarf.
So warm.
You can roll yourself in it and go doing your life outside.
And when it's very very cold, but I don't want to put my beanie just yet, I also have my headpieces. This one is a pretty wine color and I bought it in Forever 21 again in Japan, and this one my sister knitted it for me, and it's like an oatmeal color and it's wool and it's warm and it's pretty. Thank you, my sister.
I need to ask her to make me one. And to keep your feet warm, you absolutely need to wear Alex,
even if they are ugly as hell, but so comfortable. And last but not least, we have ordered some candles because we like candles and we never tested the Yankee ones. Here I have Winter Wonderland and Christmas Memories,
and I have Merry Christmas.
But we know it's not exactly a Christmas video, but who cares? It's cold outside and I want to light up candles, and this one smells like honey and cinnamon. It's the best thing ever. And this one smells like pine and other things, but it's good too.
And mine smells like red fruits.
And that's it for products and other things, and we will do also, when it's even colder in France where we live, a fashion video for really cold weather.
And what we wear to not freeze to death.
Bye! Bye.